Also, out in Fennville tonight, the Blackhawks ranked 6th in Class C with a 19-0 record, heading into their regular season finale against Bridgeman. Well, Bridgeman came out and built a 14-point lead. That's Michael Camp hits the floater. Second half, Fennville fights back. Got it rolling. Wes Leonard, spin, and the fadeaway. This game ends up going to overtime in the OT, tied at 55. Leonard again. It's clear lane, takes it to the hoop, and he scores. Fennville wins it 57-55. Doing backflips there. They are 20-0. And Mike.